What? What? Okay, moving on. That's where I came from. I can't get in the air. I wanted to, like, ground pound. It would have been awesome. Pointlessness. Can't blame the game for that one, though. I brought that one upon myself. Yeah, where is that? Oh, there we are. Nope! Making it anyway because I'm lazy! Ah, come on! Laziness kills, folks. You've seen it here first. Oh, so it was just showing me that... Please tell me this is not the exact same place again. Nope, but it's the same trick. Might as well pull it twice, right? The platforming segments of this game are starting to drag on. I am highly tempted to just start playing through the game more or less silently, only showing the video parts of the game, but if folks want to actually see the platforming, I can do that if they want to use this as a sort of walkthrough. I'll let you guys decide in the comments. For now, I will just continue to show everything. You know, err on the side of caution and all that. Oh, here we go.
Unpleasantness, remote in time and space, has only as much power as vivid memory offers it.
What do you want to bet this arena is going to have in one of those giant black things with baby faces? Nope, one of these guys. I gotta remember how to fight them. Nope. Ah, come on. Just one? This whole open area and just one? Ah, I see a green patch. I haven't finished whatever it is I need to do here. Alright, move Miss Green. I know you want to. Oh. Guess I need to do that one first. Alright, let's run. Huzzah! And now we can do the other one. Oh god, I don't know why I almost ran off the edge there. Which direction is it facing? I'm gonna assume this is one of those ones where you have to go to the opposite side each time. Yes, it is. Alright. Puzzle solved. Not that it was particularly hard, I suppose, but there you have it. Oh, what? There's another one? Oh, God. Close one. Okay, so I have unlocked that direction. Oh, it's a bridge from up there to begin with. Okay, so I do have to go up here still. And smashy, smashy. There we go. This is abnormally wide and long. She said, I know, but, huh, I was really expecting to get attacked there. I'm surprised I wasn't. Considering last time I complained about having too many fights, I suppose complaining about too few fights is kind of,
It's all in the game! A fair cop! You've won! You're a good sport! And no one died! Join me in the library! Unlike some, I don't Welsh.
I'm very sorry, any Welsh people out there. That seemed very rude. I don't know what it meant, but it
seemed rude. The carpenter commissioned a song and dance number on morality. Art and good sense be damned. He demands mirth, silliness, and restrained debauchery all round. Wallace will do a hero turn as death. Imagine! I'll bring the script to the theatre. You can be on your way. No doubt Carpenter's got you collecting piskeen divas for the musical portion. The man rarely hires the proper talent. Some fish can sing, but not all.
As expected, this game is just pure... I don't want to say randomness, it's a very specific kind of nonsense. It's educated nonsense. After all, who else in the world is going to know what piskeen means? I guess you could kind of reverse engineer the Pisces thing and guess, but... You don't just see random insane people running around talking about piskeen divas.
It's all wrong. If I had ears, they'd be hurting.
Ooh, I hear snout. There we go. Eat pepper! Okay. So this is an interesting looking area. Is that a bottle?
I'm not terribly musical, but you seem out of tune.
It's not my fault. I can't hear my notes. The pipes are obstructed.
I can see that. Why not do something about it?
And endanger my vocal cords. You might do it for
Everyone
me.
Everyone here has an excuse for doing nothing. Reminds me of the asylum.
No way. In a world based upon your own mind, something in there reminds you of something else in the real world. I would not have suspected such an occurrence. Oh. Oh! Well. And I got eaten by a slug. Camera. So we have. Oh dear. It has baby faces. Can I shoot it from here? Apparently not effectively. Alright, let's fight the goddamn thing. Whoa! Not one of those things. Oh. Tap. There we are. Ah. Shoot, I ran out of ammo. Well, eat. Yeah. Don't like your own stuff getting thrown back at you, do ya? So often, those fights make you feel like a badass. No, no, my controls, why? In case you can't tell, when the screen changes like that, the controls are still aligned to the original camera angle. Even though you're not seeing the original camera angle.
You've made a respectable start to it, but a decent job would require considerably more application. I'm
right,
sure you'd like
section
to do a decent job.
Alright. You did another one of those fights? Wasn't too bad. Gonna be a couple crabs? I could deal with a couple crabs, yeah. Do this. Bro? Is this because I interrupted your cannon shot that one time? What is going on? You are so broken. Give it to me anyway. The game likes me more than it likes you, crab. Haha. Victory.